Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually going to review something. About 2 months ago, maybe, I think it was February, whatever. Anyway, we went to the National Wild Turkey Foundation show they had there in Nashville. While we were there, we signed up for their membership. We had to pay to get in. I think I spent 70-something dollars. It don't matter. But what was good is they gave me two $25 gift certificates, one for me, one for my wife, to go to Bass Pro Shop and use to whichever way we did. So what did we do? Well, that was easy. We went out and got the Cabela's Harvest Pro 5 dehydrating machine, digital. And I say digital, and I'll show you why. The 5 trays are good. We used it the other day for the first time ever. I've never dehydrated anything. And as you can see here, I'm going to come up a little closer here. We dehydrated bananas, an apple, and some sweet potatoes. Why are we dehydrating? Well, we got a road trip coming up, and these are good snacks. So today, we got more bananas, apples, and sweet potatoes. And what I really did not know is we're dehydrating the banana peels. You're saying, why banana peels? That's the same question I ask, why banana peels? Well, when you dehydrate them, and then you grind them up, and then you put them in the ground as fertilizer. So this way, you use the entire banana, and we're not wasting anything. Because wife usually throws them out there in the woods and stuff, you know, in their garden, you know, to make compost and all this. This way, it's more concentrated in the powder form, and it mixes well with the soil. And I don't have to worry about turkeys and other animals taking the stuff off the garden. So, that was pretty good. The digital setup is pretty easy. I want to show you how to do it. Right now, it's running. All 5 trays are full. And like I said, we're getting ready for a road trip. But it's a quiet machine. As you can see, it's been running for about an hour now. And last night we ran it, and I was like, okay, the bananas weren't quite dry enough. So we set the timer for 3 more hours, went to bed, got up this morning, the entire machine was shut off. And I thought that was pretty cool. So I didn't have to sit there and let it run all day and worry about it getting, you know, overcooked on the bananas. So it did pretty good. So without further ado, let's show you the buttons. Here we go. This is the, what do they call that thing over here? Oh, they call it the Harvester Pro 5 Tray Digital Dehydrator. And I'll show you the book here shortly. But it's real simple. If you just push time, you notice how it's flashing. You can either increase it or decrease it. And then you hit it again, and it's going to go to seconds, which is really cool. Over here is a temp. You hit temp, you can either go up in 5-degree increments, or you can go back down. And then when you're done, just hit. That's how simple this thing is. I mean, it is really super simple. And when you want to check your food, right, you just take it off, look inside the tray, and put it back down. And it's really not super hot. So I like that. And like I said, it's blowing a little warm air, and that's what it's supposed to do, right? Dehydrate it. Well, here's the book. I'm going to show you the book so you know what it is. Cabela's Harvester Pro 5 Tray Digital Dehydrator. Instruction books are pretty good. I'm going to go over here and open this thing up for us a little bit. It tells you about meats, if you want to use ground meat, etc. You know, the different temperatures and all that. And then if you want to, that was jerky. And then, of course, drying your herbs and vegetables and fruits. All right, now that you got to see it up close and personal a little bit, nothing like a hands-on touching it, believe me. I just added it to my ass arsenal over here. As you can see, I got my vacuum sealer, right? And that's what this is going to go in here shortly. Once it's full, we're going to seal the bags up over here. And of course, I still have my Ninja ice cream maker over here that I like. These are my little toys that make the kitchen life a little easier for some of us older people, younger people. It don't matter. These are good, solid, solid products. I would show you my wife's coffee machine, but that thing talks to itself pretty much. And that's for a whole new video in itself. But it's a Dominica cappuccino espresso iced coffee and coffee making machine. And she gets her one cup a day. It freshly grinds the coffee. But that, like I said, that's another segment. It's nothing to do with the dehydrator. But the Cabela's product right here, the Harvest Pro 5, I like it. And I think it's going to serve us useful. It does not sit on the counter. When we're done, I'll put it back in the closet around the corner over here and store it until we get ready to use it again. So what I think we're going to wind up doing here in a couple days is I want to make jerky for the road, because that's something that we can store. You put the cure in there so we don't have to refrigerate it, but we can take the jerky with us. And jerky to us is a good supplement as we're riding the bike across country here shortly. So thank you for watching my channel. I hope you like it. Please give me a thumbs up if you do, and subscribe if you do, and tell your friends to subscribe. Hit the little bell for notification. And of course, you know, I don't have all the little stickers on my thing to show you the bells and all that stuff, but that's okay. And of course, I'm not worried about the thumbs down because I haven't got too many of them, but if they're there, that's fine too. Everybody's opinion. If you got questions or you have more suggestions on how to use this, I am open for anything there. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching my channel, and have a great year. Thank you.